Yeah, Martin, second heat went quite a lot better than your first one. Can you explain what happened in the first race, comparing now to the second one?
Yes, obviously not the start we wanted. It was, I think, since Thursday we have been struggling with fuel or fuel pump or wiring. We have changed everything, and we have to change everything between the races to be sure that everything's working. And unfortunately, we didn't have time to that before after the qualifying, because we thought we maybe got to the point of we could not change anymore. But unfortunately, the first race was terrible, and I can't thank the team enough for the work they did between, because we only had 45 minutes. So I mean, they changed everything, and now the last race of the day, it worked pretty well out. So
yeah, until tomorrow, there's still a lot of time left. Will you have to change everything again, or will you make some small adjustments to the chassis, to the tires? I don't know, maybe, or whole car again.
Yeah, I don't think we will go down and not change everything, because we have done it now every time. And again, like I said before, to be 100% sure, we need to run out the data and see if there's any changes. But it's gonna be difficult. I think we need to change everything again, and then to be sure for tomorrow, because tomorrow it's the heat that counts. So for tomorrow we need to be 100% ready. So.
One last question: can you explain how important the starting position is here? Because as we have seen, all the drivers started from second position, meaning outside line. They quite lost, yeah, 5-6 positions after the start. Can you explain why it is like this?
For me, it felt like it's when you go into the corridors, you have very, very bad vision of because starting from pole, it's easier because the corner is not so sharp. So when you're starting on second, it's really difficult to keep an eye on the pole man, and at the same time, you need to be sure that the light is out. And then again, the first corner is very tight. And I mean, if the first three guys on the inside are having like double speed, it's difficult for the second or even the outside line to fit in at the first corner. So for me before, it was also the same. Like I had very, very bad vision of the light and the pole man. So when we went into the corridor, I felt like he was already in first gear on the throttle, and I was still in neutral. And I think the important thing is just to stay in first if you go inside, and then just, yeah, see what happens.
Yeah, I wish you best of luck for tomorrow. I'm hoping that your kart is all okay this time. And yeah, thank you for your interview and congratulations for the win.
Thank you.